Hi, I'm Renee Marshall, and this is my mother.
Hi.
We're rookies at this. No. But we just got through shooting our portion of the Mother's Day tribute, and I thought it was pretty cool. My mother was a good sport. She, Hi. Run away. Run along now. Okay, well, just be quiet. Sit right here.
So, Eric, how was it working with your mother?
Very surprising.
Is that good or bad?
No, it's good. I guess that's where I get my acting ability from. She's excellent.
All right. Mother, how did you feel working with your son on camera?
Wow, I just felt like, well, he finally let me do something.
Who's gonna start talking first?
Just don't worry about who's gonna talk first. Just do the interview. Hey, I don't wanna do it either.
Well, then we both in the same predicament, son.
So, she was a good sport. I think she did a really good job. She was getting into it. You know, usually take that few times to break the ice.
Y'all know we rolling, right?
Now you know we supposed to be. I just...
Hey! We on.
We on.
Yeah. Hi, how y'all doing?
Hey, hello. Hey. Hello, Belle.
I'll edit that out.
Okay.
Can you smile and act like you was happy?
I'm not. I'm being forced to do this.
Miss Jones, how was it working with your son?
When?
Just now, what we just filmed. How did that feel?
I feel like my baby. My baby.
So we're gonna do this again next Mother's Day, right?
If I'm here.
Oh, yeah, that was good for a comedy show.
Oh, that's for a comedy show. That's for a comedy
she
show.
She meant, and not in Florida.
Right.
Wait a minute. That's for a comedy show.
So how did you enjoy working with your son?
That was interesting.
How was it working with your mother for the first
Man,
time?
Man, it was the best. I mean, I can't explain the words of joy that I had working with her.
Auntie?
Oh my goodness, it was the most horrible experience of my life. I was scared, but you all made me feel real comfortable. I'm thankful about that. I love my son, so I'll do anything for him.
All right. So, now she says she'll do anything, so that means you'll do this again?
Okay, there's a limit to it.
Was it as hard as you thought it was going to be?
No. You know, I didn't know it was going to be cut up into so many different, dissected into so many different parts. So it made it a lot easier.
Right. So how did you feel about him telling you what to do for a change?
He's always tried to tell me what to do all his life. So nothing's changed there.
Right.
But this was a little bit more pleasurable.
I can get away with it this time.
So how was it working with my mother? You ever been to the dentist? Like, it was like pulling teeth. It was really difficult. But the end result was fine. What do you think about that?
All I can say is that it was interesting, and I don't want to do it again. Thank you. He always believed that he has all of the skills that just came up in him, you know, but they actually came through me too.
It was birth.
Natural.
All right.
God has blessed him though with many, many gifts, and I'm very, very proud of him.
I felt a hug there, but
I didn't know where you were going.
I'm keeping this too.
Well,
what else should I say to you?
Yeah.
I didn't know it was for the recording.
Yeah, that's fine. Let's try it again.
Sure.
Okay.
All right. Cool.
But we're looking forward to the next one. Or at least I am. I'm going to make it really challenging.
I'll be ready for it.
Maybe we'll give our mother some lines this time.
Right.
Well, my mother is not a upfront type person. As a matter of fact, right now, if everybody looks at her right now, at you all at the upper room right now, she's probably over there cringing because she hates being on film. She hates taking pictures. She doesn't like doing it, but I think she was a pretty good sport.
Interesting.
So how was it working with me?
It was okay.
No. Oh, okay.
It was okay.
Right. Just
again, I don't want to do it again, but it was good. It was fine.
Just okay. It wasn't like the bond. It was, you know.
It was okay.
So that it?
Is that it? Because I'm hot and I'm tired.
That's it because I can't do this anymore.
So, Ms. Jones, how was it working with your son?
Oh, it was great. I love it.
Man, you're a good actor.
That's where I get it from.
So, John, how was it working with Mom?
It was fun. It was fun. She's a natural. I always thought she was rather comedic.
And, thank you.
Yeah. I enjoyed it. It was a blessing.
Good. Yes. Yeah. All right. Well, we're going to have to do this again next year.
All right.
Plan on it.
All right.
All right.
Oh, shit.
Best thing.